Charlie Beats. In the Midwest, 1872, was a clever young woman named Martha Root. Didn't have time for the typical things that girls back then were supposed to swing. No sewing, no knitting, no cooking, no beans. She preferred to study books. Yo, is that obscene? She went to the Windy City for her BA degree. An early female journalist was her career to be.
She first heard about the faith when she was at a restaurant and met some gentleman. Her curiosity of the faith inclined and search for truth that she may find. She learned that the Baha'is leave no one behind, that their focus is the betterment of mankind. She learned to approach things with an open mind and became a Baha'i in 1909.
Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, an acute pursuit of absolute commitment to the truth. Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, say it with me and you and you and you. Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, an acute pursuit of absolute commitment to the truth. Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, say it with me and you.
She traveled east to west, serving on the quest to teach the best and the oppressed. Traveling to Egypt, Japan, and Bombay, the people would listen attentively to what she had to say. Appointed to a team to create a concept, how to raise funds for the temple in Wilmette. Her love for the faith spurred others on, speaking words of encouragement all the way along.
An American girl with American curls, she took to the seas and shared with the world. Disease plagued her body and racked her with pain, but her spirit was strong, you'd never hear her complain. She sought heads of state wherever she went to share Baha'u'llah's message with purest intent. It seems to me and you'd agree, she gallantly talked Queen Marie. I guarantee you will not see a more devoted devotee.
Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, an acute pursuit of absolute commitment to the truth. Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, say it with me and you and you and you. Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, an acute pursuit of absolute commitment to the truth. Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, say it with me and you.
The final chapter of this tale is that Martha Root, Hand of the Cause, was appointed posthumously after her death in 1939. Shoghi Effendi saw the services she rendered, the encouragement she gave, the devotion she exerted, and assigned her as one of these women who will go down in history, another legend.
Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, an acute pursuit of absolute commitment to the truth. Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, say it with me and you and you and you. Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, an acute pursuit of absolute commitment to the truth. Hand of the cause, Miss Martha Root, say it with me and you.
Your disease plagued her.